But standing here as his sister, it makes me think of when he first came to Kenya, the first experience. And now I'm going to go Kenyan on you. The guy slept in a camping bed behind my couch in a tiny living room in a tiny flat. That's how he came to Kenya. Yeah? So, in the words of Jeff Koinange, what a man.